Not car, not battery, what is left? Charging station. So as I mentioned at the start of the video, the EV industry is a stool with three main legs: cars, batteries, and charging stations. Tesla is a company that does all three, but it's because they have to. They were the ones that created this market, and without these services, they wouldn't even have lasted. Now, however, the market has grown enough to accommodate other players. So to hitch the EV car ride, many providers of charging stations have emerged. One key reason is also because most nations have agreed on a standard to follow for the plug. You know, the thing you need to insert into your car to charge it? There's a standard for it now. For example, there are three types of plugs allowed in Singapore. So what about the rest of the world? So, more surprises here. The top 10 charging station providers are, number one, ChargePoint. Never heard of them, but I'll look into them. Number two is Shell. Number three is BP. Number four is ABB, and then there are some others. Shell and BP, we know, are still reliant on fossil fuels. And ABB is more of an engineering company with their robot arms and stuff. So, I'll focus on ChargePoint, ticker symbol CHPT, listed in the US. This company has over 118,000 activated ports. They are in the US predominantly, but also have been making some headway into Europe. And why not? We already saw that VW is selling tons of EV in Europe. Now, one thing that was amazing is this company's business model is quite unique. They don't set up and own the charging stations. In fact, they sell their charging stations to other companies or even individuals for their homes. Then they charge monthly for the servicing of these stations. They call it the hardware plus software plus services formula. Sell station, sell software on monthly recurring basis, sell services. It's a fantastic economic mode because there will surely come a point where there is no need to sell so many stations. The market would be saturated. But surely the need to service the stations will remain. It's like ChargePoint is the McDonald's of the EV industry. This company is still relatively new. It IPO'd in 2019 only, so it's too early to gauge its performance correctly. But since it was founded in 2009, the company has definitely grown and the future looks promising. So, in summary, wow, that was quite an EV ride. We looked at car manufacturers, battery manufacturers, and charging station providers. While there is no value-invested dream company yet, I think the industry is growing enough that it has caught the eye of many institutional investors. And it's about time that retail investors start noticing this trend too. My top picks from today are VW and ChargePoint. I will really want to read up more on these two companies. If this video has charged up your intellectual batteries, then give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. What do you think the future of EV industry is like? Let me know in the comment section below, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.